Yes, I'm gonna be a star.
Challenging tomorrow's innovators to design, engineer, build, and race. One local team of students is racing their own hydrogen-powered cars.
Wow, students from von Steuben High School won the annual Midwest Hydrogen Grand Prix final. I didn't even know that existed. And now,
amazing.
Coach Michael and students Henry and James, welcome so much for being with us. We're going to find out what's up for you next. Congratulations, first off.
Thank you.
But for people that aren't familiar, like I wasn't, tell us about this entire competition.
Yeah, the Hydrogen Grand Prix, it is an international competition that started a few years ago. We entered the mix last year when the Midwest Regional began. And, you know, we will compete in the World Championships in September after winning this year.
So you guys are going to California for the championships. Mm-hmm. Guys, how did you get involved in this?
So I used to compete in VEX. Mm-hmm. And when I heard about our team having an RC car racing team, I was excited. Because I loved RC cars, I always have. And I just was like, yeah, I want to get involved.
And so Henry, you've been part of the team for 4 years, right? The robotics team?
Yeah, so I'm a part of the robotics team for 3 years, and I've been a part of Hydrogen Grand Prix for 1 year.
Mm-hmm. And James, what about you? What brought you on board?
I was initially in robotics for 2 years, but when I heard about the RC car, I'm interested in that, like Henry, so I thought that'd be more fun.
All right, so tell us about the competition. Who was there? What happened? And we see this cool race. Is this what it looked like, or is this a smaller version for us to see?
Oh, this is a way smaller version.
Oh, got it.
Okay,
our tracks are the size of a basketball court.
Oh, you guys are racing.
Wow.
Okay, so you show up on race day. What is it like?
So race day is like weeks in preparation. It's like charging the batteries and lipos, but it's also finalizing the car. So on the day of racing, you show up to the location, and you do a tech check. And then you go to your pit, set it up, and then you have an interview. And then there's usually 30 minutes after the interview that you can just practice on the track. And then after practice, it's 30 minutes. For us, like Saturday, the race started at 11 and practice ended at 10:30. So there's like a 30-minute break we could like finalize our car. So once that 30 minute was over, the race started.
And how long does the race last?
The race is 2 hours.
What? 2 hours?
Whoa.
Okay, first of all, how do these cars work? And maybe, Mike, I mean, maybe you should be the one explaining.
I'm going to let the students explain it. This is all about them.
I see this is one of the cars that you have. This is the one that you guys designed.
Yes. So, first off, I'm the driver.
Okay.
Nice. So the full 2 hours, you guys don't take turns. You're on the controls the full 2 hours here?
The trophy. Oh, boy.
It's okay.
It's all
right. So tell us how the car works.
Yeah, so basically the battery, so the LiPo battery, which is this right here, powers our motherboard, and basically our car is powered by a LiPo, which is assisted by hydrogen power.
Okay, and I didn't understand any of that, did you?
We need to take your class.
Yeah, and that allows this car to run for 30 minutes just off of two hydro sticks.
Oh, so that's why you have the pits. The car actually has to come to a pit, and that's what the rest of the team is doing while you're driving. Wow.
So then come to the pits, take them out, put them back in, and you're ready to go again.
Oh, wow.
Very cool.
And the rest of the car, so this car is rear-wheel drive. It started as a all-wheel drive car, but we made a decision to switch to
rear-wheel drive. No snow on the tracks, right?
So you're snow on the tracks, yeah. Exactly. So we decided to switch to rear-wheel drive, and we also went with the steering system I designed, which is pan car steering. So 3D printed my own little piece.
Stop it.
Wow. Yeah. So
you did a 3D print. You just created your own little piece for this car.
Yeah, I created many pieces. We created many pieces on this car. This is 3D printed. This servo holder right here is 3D printed. The yellow servo attachment is 3D printed.
Henry, we got to congratulate you too, because you are headed to University of Illinois.
Yes.
You're
gonna be
buddy.
Studying,
go Illini.
What are you going to be studying?
Aerospace engineering.
Okay, this makes total sense to me. And Mike, this is something that you can answer in terms of, I mean, what does this teach the students that are, you know, participants in this entire program?
Yeah, I mean, besides the tons of engineering skills. They started this team last year and have been working together. It's about communication. It's those teamwork skills. There's just so much that goes into it. There's a lot of problems we run into, and so it's overcoming that and learning how to take some failures and grow with that.
And interpersonal skills too, right?
Oh, yeah.
Teamwork, all of that.
Yeah.
Can you give us a demo?
Of car driving?
Yeah. Well, we'll let you guys drive.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, we'll
all right.
Do you want to demonstrate
our aerospace resident, Jisoo.
Yeah. Yeah. That would be.
I'll demonstrate it.
Yeah, you show us.
So
he's like, I don't want to give that to you.
So, right.
Right,
so
right.
Steering is with
left.
The right hand.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
So steering is with your right hand.
Uh-huh.
Right, left.
Okay.
Forward.
Oh,
all right.
Backwards.
Okay.
And then.
Listen, if I know somebody knows her way around cars, it's Miss Sarah Jindra. Hand that over
right.
here, and
so
I'll
you
let
must
her
practice.
Drive.
You probably had to practice a ton for this. Not only are you 3D printing and you're like figuring out all the mechanics, but you have to be a good driver.
There you go.
All right, are you ready?
Yep. Whoa! Oh my goodness.
Shoot.
All right.
Shoot. I'm trying to.
And then, are you going to make some modifications before you guys go to the big, you know, competition?
This is a lot harder.
That's why we have the practice car.
Practice, okay.
Yep.
You might need to make even more modifications after Sarah's done with this vehicle. Turn it right around there.
Wow, you should get an award for learning how to drive one of these things.
Yep.
It's so hard.
Did it go off the track?
That must happen to you all the time.
Oh, boy.
A lot of the races
one.
Like that, yeah. But that's why we are going to world championships.
And James, you're a junior, right?
Yeah.
So, you know, applying to colleges and all that, mm-hmm. a little bit of time there, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
right. Well,
you
congratulations.
Guys, this is so awesome. Thank you for sharing your talents with us. For more information, head to vonsteuben.org. You can find them on Instagram, Facebook, at vonsteubenmsc. This is really cool.